Alright guys, but today's story is all about the Incredible Kids on True and False. It is presented by the Last Kids on Earth on Netflix. It's available now for book 3. So without further ado, let's take a peek and see. True or false? You have to be at least 16 years old to be incredible. False. People of all ages can be incredible. What incredible things will you do? True or false? A teenager invented, really, a system of reading using by people with blindness and other vision problems. True. At the age of 15, the Frenchman Louis Braille developed the writing system that bears his name. He had been blinded in an accident at age 3. Braille is written in raised dots and read by touch. True or false? In 1960, 6-year-old Ruby Bridges was arrested for protesting segregation, separation based on race. False. Ruby Bridges was one of the first black students to integrate in elementary school in a Deep South region of the United States. Before that time, blacks in the Deep South were not allowed in white schools. Ruby bravely walked past protesters to her class. True or false? Kids have invented such fun toys as toy trucks, trampolines, and popsicles. True! Kids invented these fun things and many others. You might enjoy playing with toy trucks, but don't try to double your fun by jumping on a trampoline with a popsicle. True or false? Albert Einstein named the dwarf planet Pluto. False. In 1930, an 11-year-old girl in England suggested a name for the newly discovered object. Her name was Venetia Burney. True or false? Easton La Chapelle was the youngest architect in history. His first masterpiece was a chapel, a building for religious worship. False. La Chapelle is an American engineer. As a teenager, he created a robotic hand and, eventually, an entire robotic arm. True or false? The American athlete, Simone Biles, became the first gymnast in Olympic history to earn a perfect score. False. The Romanian gymnast, Nadia Comăneci, was the first to get the perfect score in 1976. At the age of 14, she scored a perfect 10.0 for her skills on uneven bars. True or false? Anne Frank, a German Jewish girl, wrote a diary while hiding for the Nazis during World War II. True. Frank started writing his diary when she was 13. The diary was published in 1947 and has been translated into more than 60 languages. True or false? You must be at least 21 to win a Nobel Prize, an award that honors someone who has made significant contributions to the good of humanity. False. Malala Yousafzai won a Nobel Peace Prize when she was 17. Yousafzai survived an attempt on her life by attackers who did not think girls should be allowed to attend school. Now she campaigns for the education of young girls. True or false? Solving math problems can be a circus act. True. A math whiz for age 5, Shankaratala Devi from India began solving difficult math problems at circuses. She was known as the human computer. When she was older, she correctly multiplied 2 3-digit numbers in 28 seconds. True or false? Jazz Jennings is a famous dancer. When she was 11, she became a star of the New York City Ballet. False. Jazz Jennings is an active for LGBTQ rights. LGBTQ is an abbreviation for lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and queer or questioning. A transgender woman, she became known as a teenage advocate for transgender rights. True or false? A 13-year-old climbed Mount Everest? True. Jordan Romero reached the top of the highest mountain in the world in 2010. At the top, he telephoned his mother. True or false? Some kids really like school. True. Some kids not only like school, they help others to go to school and stay in school. When Thadaya Chima Zambia in Africa was 8, her school was forced to close. She encouraged children to march in another school to be admitted. True or false? Joan of Arc created croissant, a crescent-shaped buttery flaky pastry. False. Joan of Arc was a military leader inspired by heavenly voices and visions of the saints. When she was 18, she led the French army to victory against the English. True or false? Hamburger grease can heat at home. True. When she was 11, the American Cassandra Lynn found turn grease into fuel. The organization collects kitchen grease, recycles it, and shares it with people in need. True or false? The Austrian composer Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart created his first piece of music at age 13. False. Mozart started composing music at age 5. When he was 6, he played for Austrian Empress at her court in Venice. True or false? Sophie Cruz is a young Mexican pop star. False. Sophie Cruz and Imitation of Titius. She was an American-born child of Mexican parents. When she was 5, Cruz wrote a letter to the Pope, the head of the Roman Catholic Church. Her letter translates to, "My friends and I love each other no matter our skin color." True or false? Incredible things are always done by people working alone. False. Groups of kids can be incredible things. For instance, they can organize marches that brings attention to important causes. True or false? 17-year-old Celsus Shiku Kanon Mason became the first black musician to win the British Broadcasting Corporation's Young Musician of the Year awards. True. And the following year, Connie Mason was invited to play the wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex in England. True or false? Missing school can have a positive impact on the world. True. But the reason has to be really, really good. Greta Thunberg, a Swedish environmentalist, missed many days of school protests for action on climate change. She inspired other student protesters to do the same. True or false? Kids are all abilities to achieve great things. True. When she was 3, Nalia Imid Lafita of Agwick lost 3 limbs after a bomb blast. She became a celebrated table tennis player. When she was only 12, she earned a place on Bayreuth's Paralympic table tennis team. True or false? 7-year-old Bana Abed wrote letters to tell the world about her war-torn country of Sierra. False. With the help of her mother, Abed sent messages through Twitter to document the conflict in her home city of Apayao. Did you know? The child activist Akbel Mishi helped other 300 children escape slavery in Pakistan. Sister Malati and Isabel Washington, which then created an organization called Bye Bye Plastic Bags. They worked to ban plastic bags as well as clean up the beaches in their home, the Bali, in island of Indonesia. The Greek gymnast Dimitrios Londrias is the youngest known Olympic medalist. When he was 10, his team placed 3rd on the parable bars in 1896 Olympic Games. 13-year-old scientist Nora Keegan figured out that some hand dryers are loud enough to damage children's ears. Indigenous and climate activist Zunuxio Colin Martinez began using hip-hop music to spread emotional messages as a teenager. Now that's the end of this story.